Okay, we made it. Okay, so M. Henry is in the Twilight Struggle League now, so this is going to be a ranked game. The other games that we played before were just fun, just for fun, but this one's going to be on the rankings. I think it's his first game in the league. trying to set up a game tomorrow with Jumbo Gaming, who also streams Twilight Struggle. It might be at... excuse me. I asked him if he wanted to play at 2 p.m. Eastern Time, which is 11 a.m. Pacific Time tomorrow, so I'm waiting for him to let me know if that's good for him, and I think we're going to have a game going against Jumbo tomorrow. They gave me a good coup target. But I kind of want to get Europe scoring off. Thank you. really want to think about going to Egypt, Libya here, but also need to think about overprotecting Thailand and moving this way across the map. Because if he headlines decolonization, he can flip Thailand with the China card, unless I have it doubly overprotected. Yeah, looks like it's time for IP War. So I want to go IP War, Space Romanian Abdication. There's no hurry to get this out because Independent Reds already has a great target. So it's going to be 4, 5, and then maybe play Vietnam Revolts at the end and hold Truman Doctrine. Still nice to have the mill ops from that, even though it didn't work. Oh, my bad. I just realized I had the microphone too far away. I was just saying, probably Space Romanian Abdication. Because we already have the Independent Reds target anyway. And then if I don't have to discard Vietnam on the blockade event, probably play that at the end. He actually has the problem of he doesn't really have a very good coup target at the beginning of next turn. So I don't really want to give him one actually in Egypt. I should put it in Jordan. Or I could just put it in Laos. Nah, that can't be right, can it? Might have to worry about the Asia country count a lot here. Could put it in Indonesia, I suppose, or South Korea. Still got Korean War out. And I guess I could put it in South Korea. Or Japan. Or Israel. AI war is still out though too. The card I hold until next turn should be socialist governments, because even though he played blockade last turn, it's going to be back next turn because of the reshuffle. So I should space decolonization and hold socialist governments. If I can event Korean War and he misses the roll, I can immediately take South Korea. Okay, so he's giving me the coup. This is probably going to be my only opportunity to get Milops this turn. Well, maybe not. I mean, I guess he still doesn't have a coup target, but... oh, he's got Asia domination too. This is tough. Could just play Middle East scoring. If I leave the DEFCON at 3, I give them the chance to coup Lebanon. Seems kind of weird to play Middle East scoring and then coup Libya later in the turn, but I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna dump this right now. Oops. I mean, even if I coup Libya and I'm successful, all he has to do is put one up into Syria to have Middle East domination. Well, I guess he doesn't have Asia scoring. No, I really don't have to coup. If I let the DEFCON go up to 4, he can coup Thailand, but I mean I do have 4 there, so, and he doesn't have the, can't do it with the China card. It's not that easy to coup. Place that overprotected. Another thing I could do is coup Syria so that I get Milops but the DEFCON doesn't go down. I guess I could target Argentina with a coup. That's gotta be a better target than Libya now, right? And I should probably do it right now before he spreads around here. He's going to want to coup Argentina next turn, so I kind of want to put one in Chile, but, I mean, this is a pretty big high priority, too. I guess France is probably more important. I wonder if it's worth it to actually event Truman Doctrine to get both of these instead of just placing one there. I kind of think it is worth it. Kind of feels like it is worth it. You know, he does have CIA in his hands, so if he doesn't... I mean, it is possible I could get a DEFCON here, like... He's got Asia scoring, CIA, East European unrest, Nasser, nuclear test ban, and three other cards. Nasser's not a very good headline for him. Can't stop Asia scoring headline. I guess I should headline Marshall Plan. Well, he's got CIA created in his hand for sure, so if I event 5-year plan and hit anything besides CIA created, that's game, I think. So, I'm pretty sure that's my best play. I mean, that's... Got a 5 out of 6 chance to hit the DEFCON right here, I guess. I gotta take that. Good game. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll jump into the chat.